Russia has condemned foreign leaders for backing opposition, for backing Venezuelan opposition leader Juan Guaido, who declared himself president. Moscow said that the move violated international law and was a direct path to bloodshed. On Wednesday, Guaido declared himself interim president of Venezuela and was recognized by U.S. President Donald Trump. Venezuelan President Nicolas Maduro, in response to President Trump's decision to view Guaido as president, announced that the country will now officially sever all ties with the U.S. Meanwhile, Minister of National Security Stuart Young says the Trinidad and Tobago government will not interfere with the democratic process in the sovereign state of Venezuela. During a media conference held on Wednesday afternoon, Minister Young responded to questions from media as to Trinidad and Tobago's position on the tense situation.
And that remains Trinidad and Tobago's position. Our foreign policy is a very clear one of non-intervention. Obviously, we don't want to see any massive disruption taking place, as your fellow journalist, your colleague, put it a short while ago. That has direct effects for Trinidad and Tobago. And we stand, as we've said throughout, as the Prime Minister has said, we stand ready to assist in whatever way we can, including in any mediatory position that we may be able to play. But we certainly don't think one government calling on another government to fall is the right way to go about it.
Can I get a name of the charge d'affaires in Venezuela?
If I remember, I think it's Dwayne Chinslick.